You know, some marmalades get some of their tang from added flavoring. While Robertson's Golden Shred gets all of its tang from Seville oranges. What would you rather have for breakfast?